Nothing's gonna harm you, not while I'm around.
Toby? Toby!
Nothing's gonna harm you, darling, not while I'm around.
Toby!
Coach in less than half an hour. Don't worry. No one will recognize you. You're safe now.
Safe? So we run away and then all our dreams come true?
I hope so.
I've never had dreams. Only nightmares.
Johanna, when we're free of this place, all the ghosts will go away.
No, Anthony. They never go.
I'll be right back to you. Half an hour and we'll be free.
Below, from her. She's the devil's wife. Beware of her, sir. She with no pity in her heart.
Hey, don't I know you, mister?
Mr. Todd?
Below, Your Honor. With my neighbor. Thank heavens, a sailor did not molest her. Thank heavens, too, she has seen the error of her ways.
She has?
Oh, yes. Your lesson was well learned. She speaks only of you, longing for forgiveness.
Then she shall have it. She'll be here soon. Excellent, my friend.
How about a shave? Sit, sir. Sit.
Pretty women.
Pretty women, yes.
Johanna, Johanna.
Pretty women are a wonder. Pretty women.
What winner?
Pretty women. Blowing out the candles, oh,
combing out the hair. Then they leave, even when they leave you and vanish, they somehow can still remain there with you.
There.
How seldom it is one meets a fellow spirit.
Fellow tastes. In women, at least.
What's that?
The years, no doubt, have changed me, sir. But then I suppose the face of a barber, the face of a prisoner in the dock, is not particularly memorable.
Benjamin Barker.
Benjamin Barker!
rest now, my friend. Rest now forever. Sleep now, the untroubled sleep of the angels.
Don't I know you, Jesus?
I was only thinking of you.
You lied to me.
No, not lied at all. Now I never lied. Said you took the poison, she did. Never said that she died. Poor thing, she lived, but it left her weak in the head. All she did for months was just lie there in bed. Should have been in hospital, wound up in bedlam instead. Poor thing, better you should think she was dead. Yes, I lied, cause I love you. I'd be twice the one she was. I love you, but that thing
Lovett, you're a bloody wonder, eminently practical and yet appropriate as always. As you've said repeatedly, there's little point in dwelling on the past.
Dear,
now come
it.
Here,
everything
my love.
Everything I did, I swear, I thought was only
not a
for
thing
the best.
To fear,
believe
my love. What's
me.
Dead
still
is dead.
Married.
The history of the world, my pet.
Oh, Miss Todd, leave it to me.
Please learn forgiveness and try to forget.
But Miss Todd will become the cozy. But see, Miss Todd, there's no one knows.
And life is for the alive, my dear. So let's keep living it.
Just keep living it.
Really living it. His reason and his life, and she was beautiful.